Hi guys, welcome to Wondershare DemoCreator, your one-stop demo making tool that you can use to record, edit, and share different video clips in a hassle-free manner. In today's video, we'll be talking about all the different ways to record your Microsoft Teams meetings. Before that, be sure to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future updates. Amidst this whole global pandemic thing, tools like Microsoft Meetings and Zoom have really helped us to continue our meetings while sitting in the comfort of our own homes. But there are several situations when we really don't want to be part of the meeting, but don't have the option to leave it. In such a situation, everyone usually looks for a recording software so they can record the entire meeting and watch it later on to note down its important points. If you've been looking for such a solution, keep watching till the end. In this video, we'll share different methods to record a meeting in Microsoft Teams on your computer, as well as on your smartphone. When it comes to recording team meetings, you may have different options to choose from. One option can be the built-in screen recording feature in Microsoft Teams. Let's see how to record Teams meetings by using the Teams built-in recorder. There is a drawback in this method. You can only use the screen recording feature if you have Office 365 Enterprise, E1, E3, or E5 licenses. If you are using the regular Microsoft Teams version, you won't find the screen recording feature in your software. So if you have installed the Office 365 Enterprise with E1, E3, or E5 licenses, simply follow these steps to record Teams meetings. Step 1. Launch the Microsoft Teams application on your desktop and join the meeting that you want to record. Step 2. Tap More Action button in the toolbar and click on Start Recording. Step 3. Microsoft Teams will automatically start recording the meeting. Once the meeting is over, you can again tap the More Action button and click Stop Recording to stop the recording and save it to OneDrive. From OneDrive, you can either download these recorded clips or directly share them with your colleagues as well. Now, while the built-in feature in Microsoft Teams can be used to record meetings, it has certain drawbacks. For example, if you don't have the Office 365's Enterprise version installed on your system, you won't be able to record the meeting whatsoever. In this situation, we recommend using Wondershare DemoCreator. Wondershare DemoCreator is a professional demo making tool that you can use to record, edit, and share videos within just a few minutes. DemoCreator makes it hassle-free to record your desktop screen and save it on your local storage. One of the features that makes DemoCreator a better software to record a team meeting is that it allows users to customize screen capture and frame rate. This means you can choose between different frame rates whilst recording a Teams meeting. Here's the step-by-step process to record a meeting in Microsoft Teams using DemoCreator. Step 1. Start by installing DemoCreator on your computer. Then launch the software and follow the on-screen instructions to set it up. Step 2. On the home screen, select Record Screen under the Recorder tab. Step 3. DemoCreator will automatically start recording the screen and a mini toolbar will appear on your screen. Here you'll find different settings such as the resolution, microphone settings, and start-stop buttons. Once the meeting ends in Microsoft Teams, simply tap the Stop button. The preview window will appear on your screen. Here you can check the preview of the recording. Then click the Fast Export button and choose the destination where you want to save the recording. So that's how you can record Microsoft Teams meeting on your desktop. Do keep in mind that if you're looking for a hassle-free situation, then it would be better to use a dedicated application like Wondershare DemoCreator. Apart from just recording the screen, it'll also allow you to edit the recording and export it on your system. So if you found this video useful, make sure to drop it a like and comment below. And to see more videos in the future, then you know what to do. Press that subscribe button to join the channel and never miss out on any future updates. Happy video creating!